guys. So I'm back with another DIY. If you want to learn how to make one of those long stringy fabric banners, it's super easy and quick and very affordable if you want to surprise someone for their baby shower or wedding shower or bridal shower. just keep on watching. First, you're going to need quarters of fabric, mostly used for quilting. I picked out quite a few neutral colors for my girlfriend's wedding and some remnant fabrics, really cheap. All this was under, I think, 8-10 bucks. So that's what a quarter looks like, and I keep it folded, and then I cut along the folded edge about 1 to 2 inches. It's your preference, it doesn't matter. And if it's messy, who cares, because it'll be hidden because there'll be so many pieces of fabric. Because we're gonna take a ride. I'm not gonna listen to what the past says. I've been waiting up all night, taking all the drag, turn me to ashes, ready for another love. Says it's gonna teach me just what fast is. Say it's gonna be alright. After you've cut all your fabric, you'll have piles of different fabrics like this, and then get your string ready and you're ready to start adding the fabric. Step 2, hang the string and find the center point. Step 3, adhere the fabric to the banner. Adhering meaning just tie it on. So there's many ways to do it. You can just tie it at the top so they hang down. I kind of like this look because it makes like a knot up top. So basically you just hold the fabric above the string and make a loop with your fingers, and I'll show you guys again. And then you pull the little hangy strings through the loop at the top, if that makes any sense at all. I'll show you again. So the fold is at the top. I put my fingers through to make a circle, and I put the 2 bottom pieces of fabric through the hole at the top. So basically you're just doing it around the string. So it's really easy. I mean, it looks kind of confusing, but it's super duper easy. Just keep looping it through. And as you can see, it just goes really quick. If you do this little loop knot thing, it's really easy to slide them around. So if you find that you accidentally put like 3 white pieces together, it's really easy to just spread them apart and add in fabric where you feel like it's needed. Once you're done and you've filled it to your liking, you can add bows for a finishing touch on the ends. I think it's really cute for a bridal shower or baby shower, depending on the person you're giving it to. I know my girlfriend probably will not like the bows, but I think it's really cute and it's fun, it's festive. So add a bow and then cut the ends at angles, and it gives it like a really cute little touch. Then you're done, and it looks like that. And it's really cute and fun and shabby chic. You're no good for me, baby, you're no good.